Hi, my name is Hye KIM, the first batch QSC student, and right now I'm a second year student. When I was in high school, I was originally interested in quantitative areas, but I'd like to learn more about practicality. So I chose QSA in order to learn how my knowledge and skills can be applied to social problems. QSA provides diverse topical and methodological electives for their students. In that way, students can develop their own study pathway based on their interest and their career plans. I have learned a variety of topics related to social science, such as demography, economics, psychology, or sustainability. In terms of extracurricular experience, I have two. One is internship experience, and the second one is my case competition experience. In the last summer, I interned at a startup company in South Korea as data analyst. During the internship, I had a valuable opportunity to apply my statistical knowledge and R programming skills, which I have learned through QSA program to conduct my data analysis and solve business problems. Right now, I'm doing part-time intern at investment company in Hong Kong as a fintech engineer by utilizing Python skills and statistical skills to analyze Hong Kong stock exchange data. Besides my internship experience, I achieved bronze award in Hong Kong fintech case competition by developing my own business startup models and financial and marketing strategies. I would definitely recommend QSA for those who have interest in social science, mathematics, and data analysis. QSA permits students to keep the balance between social science study and quantitative study, as well as encourages students to enjoy the beauty of practicality coming from theories and knowledge.